Well, what is it?
Is dinner ready, Mrs. Potts?
Just about. I haven't the foggiest idea what she likes to eat, so I've cooked up everything in the kitchen.
Good. Good. Yes, well, don't just stand there gaping. Get back to work.
You tell him.
Oh, I can't.
Tell me what?
Now, don't get upset. But you've got something on your back.
What on earth are you talking about? What is that?
It appears to be a winding handle of sorts.
Well, get it off me.
It won't come off.
What do you mean it won't come off? It was in there last night when I went to bed. Where did it come from? Why is this happening to me?
It's the spell, I'm afraid.
Just try to relax.
Relax. Relax. Relax! How can I relax with the foot painted on my back? Is there no dignity left for me? What's going to go next?
My mind! Oh, calm down. It will be all right.
I'm frightened.
Lumiere, unknown, my friend. But you're not alone.
We're all in this together.
It's time for dinner. Where is she?
Perhaps I shall see about her. Won't be a minute.
I told her to come down. What's taking so long?
Try to be patient, sir. The girl has lost her father and her freedom all in one day.
Master, have you thought that perhaps this girl could be the one who breaks the spell?
Of course I have. I'm not a fool.
Good. So, you fall in love with her, she falls in love with you, and poof, the spell is broken. We will be human again by midnight.
Lumiere, it's not that easy. These things take time.
But we don't have time. The rose has already begun to wilt.
It's no use! She's so beautiful. And are you? Well, look at me.
He has a point.
Master, you must help her to see past all that.
I don't know how.
You could start by trying to make yourself more presentable. Straighten up. Try to act like a gentleman.
Impress her with your rape, your wit.
But be gentle.
Show her with compliments.
But be sincere. And above all, you must control your temper.
By the hand. Yes, sir! Sounds may not be the best way to win the girls' affection.
so kind as to join me for dinner.
Ah!
Until I hear the sound of my boy's laughter as he runs through these halls again.